we get to come back.
All right, folks, get together there. Welcome to...
Why don't you get a view of the ship on how big it is? This is what we've been living on for the last couple of days.
Wow, that's huge.
Uh-huh. Arwen does one of these then. Right down here.
The sun's starting to come out.
I know. I think there's a second cruise ship behind us, so there's two. There might be even three. I'm not sure what it symbolizes. Does it symbolize the totem pole?
I don't know. They have a lot of totem poles here. Okay.
I wonder if it is. It sure doesn't look like it.
I know.
That's why I'm hoping when we get down here, we'll be able to see. Here's that visitor information center they were talking about. It's got to be. Call it Front Street. Got that sign?
Oh yeah, let's stop here and get it.
There's a map over there, we'll have to look at the map.
I think I got this thing. Right there's the back of our boat. You want to take a picture of our boat?
Okay. A lot of kinds of jewelry places, that's for sure.
We can see the mountains, man. That's awesome. They're usually in the clouds, I think.
Uh-huh. Let's see, you want to cross over here and walk this way?
Uh-huh. That's good, because I can get the scenery. I see a polar bear. Polar bear straight ahead.
Oh, yeah. No. Oh yes. Uh-huh. For sure, because
It's $2 a person.
See, another person got yelled at for younger.
Really?
$2 a person, we should do that.
Got your cat?
Already got one, thank you. Because we can see up a lot and see the town from up above.
Uh-huh.
Look, somebody got a Hummer over here. That's pretty
cool. Oh.
They have to ship everything in, I'm sure. Or you can't reach the city by car. Road.
I know. What's the point of having a car? You can just drive around town is all you can do. See a totem pole over there.
Oh yeah, look, yeah. So which way do you think we should head?
We could go look at the totem pole.
Okay. Do you want to say on the side first, or do you want to...
Whale Park.
It's kind of a small park.
I know.
We're used to a little bit bigger one.
Oh, I wonder what this stuff is. Big difference in the North Star. Creek Street.
The most famous street in Ketchikan. Everything's built on stilts. I wonder if we'll be able to see any sand. Oh yeah, this is where you're supposed to be able to see Sandy coming down. I guess Sandy's going up.
You see me?
Mm-mm. There's some dead ones on it. You can see dead ones.
Oh, wow.
That's kind of why it smells a little bit right here. All those birds, are they killing salmon?
I don't know.
I think they are.
Yeah, you see them? Over by the bank? Right there. I don't think they're salmon.
Yeah.
Are they salmon?
I don't know if they're salmon.
They don't look like it.
They don't look like salmon either.
There's the tram. Right there. Thank you. There it is.
Oh, yeah. I'll have to catch that.
They have one of those in Pittsburgh.
Where are you traveling from?
Indiana.
Ah, far away is.
Yes.
A lot different.
It is a lot different.
Are you from Indiana? So how many? Two.
Two.
Yeah. That was a tough question. I mean, you guys get worse winters than we do down here.
We get what?
You get worse winters than we do down here.
That's what we were reading, that you guys have warm winters and cool summers. So
yeah,
we didn't realize that.
We're on the same weather path as Seattle.
Wow.
So, but up north, now that's a different story. You could toss a cup of coffee in the air, and it'll freeze right in front of you.
Thank you.
Well, it's beautiful here.
Well, I'm glad you've enjoyed it. It's a lot different than... My family's from Michigan.
So oh.
I wasn't used to all the flatness when I went back to visit.
Uh-huh.
Just get down there.
I'm going too fast again. I have to learn to slow down when I videotape.
It's a nice view. I got that.
Uh-huh.
It's not rainy, can you believe it?
That's nice.
Uh-huh. Now it's warm. We thought we were going to dress really warmly, and now I'm burning up now. It's got to be 60 degrees here.
I know.
And it's the sun is shining. It rains two-thirds of the time here, and we're here on a day it's not raining.
They have the same climate as Seattle. That's what that girl told us. They have mild winters. Trying to hurry up and get it. Oh, I see the dog now. We'll have to go on that trail now.
I don't think so. I think that's the trail for the guys to get down to the brothel.
Yeah, but you're with me.
I don't think that works.
Rushing.
Uh-huh. The sun's back out.
Yeah. And God's blessed us with good weather, that's for sure.
We just came down the little funiculum, and they didn't have a driver on it, so we're not quite sure how we got down. It must have gone by accident. Somebody we just met a couple minutes ago told us that the salmon, the reason why we see dead salmon bodies is because they spawned about 2 weeks ago, and after they spawn, then they die. So you can see, if you look down the water, you see dead salmon. That's because of the normal life cycle. After the spawning and they lay their eggs, then they die. There's some kayakers down there.
Wow.
See, we could have kayaked.
Yep.
We're walking down the famous Creek Street.
Hey, Dean. Good. Is this a good time?
See the sign up there with the hearts? You read it?
Yeah.
Australian Hopeful.
See?
That's Cooper Petey.
Is it?
Oh yeah, I've been there. No way. The funny thing is, it's a very hot place.
It's like they work really hard to try and get there, and then they get pushed down the stream. If you look down there closely, you can see salmon. We're not sure if we're going to be able to see it, though. And they're working to swim uphill, but not doing a very good job of it. It's like they get so far, and then they get pushed down again.
Salmon or what they are.
I don't know either.
Maybe they're a type of salmon, I don't know.
They're really working hard, not making very much progress.
Yep. I think they're going to show up this time because the sunlight.
See, that one made it all the way up and then it got washed back down again.
Yeah. A really pretty river. Having fun?
Yes. It's beautiful. It's like 60 degrees here.
Uh-huh.
And the sun keeps popping through. It couldn't have been any better. There's not been any rain the whole time we've been here. It's really nice.
You see some salmon down there trying to go upstream.
super dark on top.
Uh-huh. Oh, I got it there. Better day.
Oh, look at that blue sky.
That is awesome.
Ship and went and sat in the hot tub for almost an hour.
Oh, that's loud.
Yeah, for almost an hour.
Yeah.
That was nice and relaxing. Got cleaned up and now we're gonna go get something to eat.
Yeah.
There are some people on the balconies, but not really.
I see a doggy down there.
You do?
A couple of them.
Oh, yeah.
No.
I don't think they can withstand it. We just got the weather forecast for tomorrow and Friday. What'd they say?
It's going to be fair in the next couple of days.
Sunny.
Yeah.
I thought you said you were going to leave.
Right. How are you guys doing?
It was fine.
Yeah?
Enjoy Creek Street?
Oh, yeah. That was fun to walk around.
I don't know if you saw the information. I gave you a little message.
Yeah, I zoomed in on it.
We know it's like more to come, a lot more to come.
You gotta get the U.S. flag with the Big Dipper on it. Did you notice that?
No, I didn't notice that.
That's pretty. I wonder if we could get a picture taken if it turned out.
If we get our picture taken?
The scenery show up in the background.
It might. You want to ask these people right here?
Almost. Almost. interesting down here. This is pretty, the water like that. Down there's where we walked this morning. Well, they started moving. We're leaving Ketchikan. Hey, there's a road there, too. See it?
Yeah, I do see that. I wonder where that goes. I wonder if it goes up to those mountains.
Uh-huh.
Because it looks like it winds back around.
Yeah. Icicles on your nose, yeah.
No.
Not
yet. You don't have your jacket on, though, in your hood.
I know.
This is what we're eating for lunch. We're both pretty hungry right now. This is the buffet room, is what they call it. There's two main places we've been eating, the buffet room and then the dining facility. This morning we ate breakfast in the dining facility. Are you hungry, Alan? We're going back for dessert, right?
Yep.
Alan's feeling all right. He sounds pretty bad, but he's feeling all right. No?
Oh, I don't know.
He's really trying hard.
I'm trying my hardest to feel
okay. He is. He's really working hard to feel okay. It's Wednesday evening. This is our view out our window. Just an absolutely gorgeous day. Couldn't be any more beautiful. We're hoping that we're going to see a really pretty sunset tonight. We keep waiting for the snow-capped mountains to come, and they haven't come yet, but I think they'll be here pretty soon. They're not too far away, I don't believe. The mountains just get bigger and bigger as we cruise along.
This is really exciting.
It's exciting, yep.
We don't know what's coming next.
We don't. We don't know what's coming next. That's what's kind of fun about cruising. We're going pretty fast, but the sea isn't choppy like it was yesterday, so the boat isn't rocking like it was. Yesterday, I felt a bit weird about it all, but it's not rocking like that today at all, which is kind of nice. Because the Dramamine pretty much sedated me. So, I can't take Dramamine, apparently. We're getting our first view of snow-capped mountains. You won't be able to see them very well yet, but... I don't know if you can even see them with a video camera. That's very frustrating. They're right there. I can't hold my hand steady enough once I zoom in like that. Really excited. Alan wants to get the field glasses out. He's been dying to use them the whole trip. So we'll be getting those out soon. We're assuming that there's a lot of bears in this area. Maybe we should go hiking there. We're just waiting to see those beautiful mountains. I have a feeling that they'll be coming up. Hopefully before the sun sets, that's what would be really cool. I'm worried we're going to miss them. Because the sunset's probably going to set in another hour.
This day just went really fast, didn't it?
The day went really fast, yeah. Alan's still pretty stuffed up. He's really hanging in there. I feel really bad for him. He's a sick guy right now.
White markings.
I think there's some porpoise we should be able
sometimes
to see.
Sometimes, again, they will immediately
splashing.
That's their blowhole, probably.
I don't know if I'm catching anything on video, though.
Our pilot has spotted the blow of a humpback, some humpback whales, so we know that we're going to have some humpback whales in the area and snow passage.
Here's some snow mountains. I don't think I got the little porpoises.
They're hard to get it.
I see the ship. There's apparently a humpback whale.
Now that one just sounded. Now when I say that a humpback whale is sounded, I'm not referring to a vocalization. That's actually the nautical term that refers to showing their flukes and going down for a deep dive.
Oh, great.
Historically, when these first explorers, and that would be Captain Cook and Midas Bering, or rather Midas Bering didn't travel over here, but Cherikov did. But primarily Captain Cook, along with Captain George Vancouver.
See that?
There's some humpback whales.
I seen its tail, didn't you?
Yep.
Oh, thank you for the birds to help us.
When the British steamer, the Mono, I just blew up some water.
She was eventually sold for $250,
This is cool. We're seeing humpback whales out our window of our room.
For anybody looking out on the right-hand or starboard side of the ship, be looking again at the area where those birds are very excited because they're on a ball of fish.
Yeah, oh, there they go.
Oh,
cool. Yeah.
That's going to make a very nice photograph because that commercial fishing boat is after the same thing that the whales and birds are after. And so what is operating is a long beam. These animals are the size of a school bus and they can get up to 45 feet long, weigh 35 tons. And what you're seeing first, when you see the blow, you're going to see.
Oh, I got it. I got it on video.
Was that a whale?
Yep.
Did you get it?
Yep, I got it.
Deal. They didn't even point it out either. They might not have seen it. And that's something we've seen, something we didn't see.
It's Wednesday evening, 8 o'clock. We're eating. Colin's being a really good sport tonight. He's pretty darn sick, poor guy. He's doing a good job of trying to stay positive about the whole thing. Poor thing. I feel really bad for him. But he's still eating. We just got our salads. He ordered salmon, which I'm excited to see what he thinks about that. And I ordered a steak, so it's hard for us to believe that you eat this much food. Hopefully Alan can sleep tonight.
Yeah, I sure hope so.
Alan likes his salmon so far.
It's our first day in Alaska, so I have to get started. Yum, yum, dessert time.
We're very full, but they frown upon you not getting a dessert. They frown upon you not getting everything, actually. So I got the tiramisu. And Alan got, what did you get, ice cream?
Yeah, I got the same things last night. Ice cream sundae. Vanilla ice cream with chocolate syrup.
We just finished up dinner. Thursday morning, and we are in Juneau. This is the view out our window. And as you can see, we've got blue skies. We are so excited. We'll get better views once we We're getting ready to go up and get some breakfast. And we could not have asked for a prettier day. For our helicopter ride, right?
Oh yeah.
Alan's feeling a little better today.
I still sound bad though.
He's still sicky. He's gonna get better here real soon.
Yeah.
We're gonna go get some breakfast.
Over here at the front of the ship. Beth over here in the sunshine.
Can't believe we're getting sunshine.
Yeah.
Finally didn't clean a plate. Now you're acting all shy.
I know.
We just finished breakfast. I think Mom said we should go up that tram thing. I can't remember if she said that. I think we should go up that tram thing if we can.
Really?
Yeah, don't you think that'd be cool going up the top of that mountain? I don't know.
But there is one of those that's so
Let's go. We just meet right back here.
Okay.
And somebody's gonna have a pour.
Walking towards downtown Juneau. This is Juneau. There's Beth.
There's some big mountains.
Yeah. I got a video for you.
Yeah, that's good. That's really bizarre. This is a lot bigger of a town than I thought.
I know.
Well, it's the third largest in Alaska.
store.
I'm starving. Let's get something to eat. It's kind of like cool, isn't
it? Yeah.
It's almost like, it's like France Wild West style. Looks like it gets a bit fancy up there.
Up this way?
Yeah. That might be City Hall.
Oh, okay.
Let's look
at the map. Okay. The Capitol is around here somewhere.
That's what I mean. I think that... The clock in the background is pretty, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
We need to leave for a helicopter ride in an hour.
Uh-huh. It's the Alaska Capitol building. Yep, I got that, uh-huh. You know what stinks? What do you think?
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
You gonna ring it?
Should I get arrested before we go on our last helicopter ride?
There's our ship.
We can turn around and get the
others. Yeah.
Once again, welcome to a much better than typical Juno day.
Thank you.
Juneau averages only 44 sunny days a year. And many of those are in the wintertime when the Taku winds blow 80 miles an hour or more off the mainland and our temperatures plummet.
Ooh.
Our record low is minus 22.
Wow.
However, our winter temperatures average in the low 30s, and that's because of the Japanese current that warms the waters here. We average 220 days a year with measurable precipitation.
Wow.
But we call it miserable precipitation. Our summer highs record is 90 degrees, but our summer temperatures average in the low 60s. You may have noticed some old foundations here on the side of Mount Roberts, and we'll be passing some of those on our right in just a moment. And these are what remains of the foundations for the mill for the AJ mine. On our left, the green building is the Taku Smokery. You may have already noticed the fishing boats coming to unload this Juneau Memorial. The Juneau went down during World War II with nearly all hands, and that's the ship on which the five Sullivan brothers perished. As a result of that tragedy, the Navy made new regulations banning family members from serving on the same ship. Directly in front of us is the famous Red Dog Saloon. In its third original location, most of the buildings here on Franklin Street were built prior to 1914, including the Alaskan Hotel, which is about a block past the Red Dog. It was built in 1913. It's on the National Register of Historic Places, and it's the oldest continuously operating hotel in Alaska. We have a total of 11 buildings here on the National Register, including St. Nicholas Orthodox Church. On 5th Street between Gold and Franklin, it was built in 1894. And that is the oldest original church building in Alaska and on the list of the 500 most historic buildings in the United States. On our left is Marine Park. Here you'll find a series of plaques depicting the lighthouses of Alaska, the statue of Patsy Ann, the English bulldog who was famous for meeting the ships here, and the Hard Rock Miners Memorial statue. Coming up on our right is City Hall. The mural on the side depicts the Tlingit legend of the creation of man. The blue building on our left was originally a sea drone. It housed the largest fleet of amphibious aircraft in the world, and it was the birthplace of Alaska Airlines. If you look down the block coming up on our right, you'll see a large concrete building. This is our state office building. We call it the SOB. To give you an idea of how steep the hillsides are here in Juneau, the eighth floor of the SOB is ground level in the back. When we want to get from lower Juneau to upper Juneau in a hurry, we just go in the SOB and take the elevator.
Bare feet.
Yeah, I'm playing the bare feet.
I'm not a hillbilly.
Look at my feet right now.
Yeah.
A little bit
grass
stand
all
day.
Yeah. Man, where's the Zoom?
Huh?
I just don't want play. You're blaming it on me.
Where's the Zoom?
That's a good one.
You ready?
She's gonna play. You don't like me doing that anyway. We ain't got the money for the raggone stuff anyhow. What's my way?
Well, I may want to Zoom in.
Run! No!
Where you made the forward lateral, that's where the ball's at.
Man.
Hard ball.
Dang it.
Hey, we tried to play 52.
It looked good.
Why?
Look at her, baby.
Now you're on camera.
Get her.
Oh.
Denied.
Stay. Third down. Right. Third.
Okay.
Don't put a stick in it, Braid. Oh.
Third down.
Don't put a stick in it. Get dirty.
Gosh, I'm
you gone. Because she told him to go to her.
This Bradshaw.
Oh, darn.
This is Roethlisberger. I recognize him now.
All right, who wants the quarterback?
That's Ben. He's just got a little shorter.
I am? Okay.
Are you Roethlisberger?
Utah? Was it Utah?
Oklahoma.
Oklahoma.
Yeah. All right, here we go.
Hi. Hi.
What?
No way.
Do you water my flowers?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
I gave you the count for you.
I know.
Is it our fault?
Yeah, he, was he was telling us that he was doing that.
Oh.
He said mammals can say you love
me. Yeah.
Oh, I know. I wasn't paying attention. We were talking.
Hey, you passed us the ball.
Thank you. Talking to your team.
Hey. All right, you ready?
Yep. Go.
Hey.
Not just the
okay.
Lighty,
right here.
Baby.
Oh,
lighty.
Yes. Here we go.
We're old, aren't we?
You admit it? No, you're young.
Oh shoot!
Wow,
world! Oh man!
You cannot hold on
the tree. That tree got in the way.
Hold my arm. Whatever.
Hi, Jordan. Happy birthday, guys. Hey, we didn't sing happy birthday. We didn't have any cake yet, did we, Dee? We didn't even cut the birthday cake.
Well, they're not open.
We can't sing happy birthday till we cut the birthday cake, can we? You know, nobody sang happy birthday to us. Me and Beth.
Oh, I wasn't thinking.
That's all right, but William reminded me. I didn't see how bad it bothered me. I never even thought about it. Look here. He's my gardener.
Oh, yeah.
Jordan! Right there. Right here.
They're going to run over, Mama.
Get open. I'll be center.
You just bring one. Yeah, world funniest videos. You going to send this to the world, what is it? The world's most famous videos or funniest? Funniest, isn't it?
Get that hose up there. They're trying to play football.
Funniest home video.
Alan,
huh?
How do I zoom this?
Jordan!
Alan, how do I zoom this? I push this is how I do it. Right here. I see it.
She's up on the thing there.
Huh?
Yes, it's working.
Daddy, it's not working.
Daddy,
don't stamp on my flower.
Daddy,
oh. Well, what do you keep turning it for?
Push it and see what it does.
Hey, big gang fight.
Corner of the.
What'd he say?
That's not how my daddy do it.
I zoomed in on him finally. You're in the movies. You're famous.
Still there. Only by like an inch.
He didn't know.
What's the boundary over here? Is it the grass?
I thought we were playing that thing over there.
Let's just do the grass,
heck with
it.
Count that! Yeah, touch it!
Well, I mean, it's like hard for us to get in.
I know.
It's a little hard for us.
Well, you got to play it.
Yeah, and I can keep back here. You got here.
I knew he was behind me, so I was like,
don't spray my
last time you couldn't lateral, now you can.
Say, who wants the quarterback? My quarterback.
I'll do it.
Yep, it is.
Set it.
Hey. Soaker's where I had it. You just need to turn it on.
It's working. Here, let's see.
What happened, Beth?
That was too close.
You have the wrong shoes on.
Better tie your shoes.
What size do you wear?
Six and a half.
You want to wear a pair of my tennis shoes?
No, that's all
she wears the same size as you do.
You can? That same size that I do. How about that? My daughter-in-law's wear my size shoes.
No, I can't even get included into them. I'm 6 1/2 now.
You wear 7s, right? That's what I wear, too. Yeah, mine does.
Since I've had Brayden, I'm pretty much that it grew.
Oh! Oh, yeah! Good job!
Boys, you have
awesome sex in your
series. Well,
yeah!
Sweet sport! Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I thought we got four bottles in the
house. Yeah!
Merlin, she left and didn't say bye or nothing.
I didn't even see her leave.